how much does Jesus love you?
Born into a family fractured by struggles, she walked a path where faith seemed distant, drowned by the echoes of alcohol and shattered relationships.
It was just a cry for help.
She yearned for something more, something sacred.
If you're living a life of duplicity like I was, it's time. It's time to go to confession.
Jesus My Savior with Trisha Quilici. Tuesday, March 19th at 8:30 p.m. on Shalom World.